Oh my god. Oh, this is cold. Oh my god. Oh.
Hey yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Okay, so right now it's currently like 8:45 and I have to leave for class in like 20 minutes and after class I have work. But when I get home, my girlfriend and I are doing like this face mask challenge that I got for my internship and I don't know what it's gonna do, or really if it's like acne curing or just like pore curing or just like moisturizer. I don't know. We'll definitely find out. So if you wanna stay tuned for that, I need you guys to do me a little favor. Ready? It's a secret. Come here, come here. I need you to hit the like button for me. Yeah, so please, please, please hit that like button for me. Also, while you're at it, you might as well just, you know, subscribe to the Muff Slit channel on YouTube. We're out here every day. Okay, not every day, but you know, like every other day, we're growing, we're doing really good, paving a new way into YouTube is what I like to think. So thank you guys for all your support. The last vlog was the filming behind the scenes for the game show. That was really fun. It took like 5.5 to 6 hours to film like a 3-minute game show. So I really want you guys to watch that, maybe compete, you guys can win prizes, you know, whatever, if you want to or if you don't want to, just show some support. Go follow the Instagram Product Watch. I'll put the link down in the description. I also just tagged it. And you know, while you're on Instagram, might as well just follow my Instagram account. That's alexand_, because you know, that's the most important one. So yeah, I don't know when the game show is actually airing. As soon as I find out, I'll let you guys know. I'm going to watch it and I'm going to do a reaction video. Because yeah, I saw the behind the scenes. Obviously, I mean, I was hosting it, but I haven't seen like the editing and the finished product. Apparently, there's going to be some kind of trailer for it to like hype it up. So when that trailer comes out, I'll release it on this channel. Hopefully, that can get you guys riled up a little bit. And yeah, so right now, I'm making like a little breakfast smoothie. All right guys, here we are. Remember I was telling you that we were doing the face mask later today. Here we are. There is a lot of face masks in here. I don't know what they're gonna do. It's the Home Face Ultra Combo face mask. I got this from my internship, Product Watch, which you guys should follow their Instagram at, by the way. Link will be down in the description, and make sure when you follow them, you stay tuned because that game show that I filmed the other day will be coming out soon, and I want you guys to watch that, compete in it. Hopefully you guys can win, show them some love. So you guys heard, we have six here. We have, here, I'll take three and you take three.
This one's the Moisture Boost. It would focus. Thank you. Moisture Boost. This one's the Oil Controller, which I think Alec should probably use because he has oily skin. This is the Pure Luminizer.
I got the Pore Minimizer. Ultra Soother. And then the Resilience Enhancer. Our caution, for external use only. Avoid contact with eyes, keep out of reach of children. Oh, sorry, can't do this anymore. And discontinue use if irritation, swelling, ow, itching, and or rash appear. Hopefully not
I
that
put
happens.
In colored order, rainbow order.
Oh.
So this should be interesting.
I hear you. Okay. Oh yeah.
Shut up.
Oh, that's
good.
Okay.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Carefully peel the mask off the blue paper backing and apply to face.
Oh wait, so you don't have anything but I've just put it on. Wait, okay. So we take off the blue part, we don't put the blue part on our face?
No. Oh my god, oh, this is cold. Oh my, oh no, get away from my eyeball.
Ah, that's cold.
You gotta push it on.
Okay.
Gotta rub it
like
in.
Santa.
Gotta rub it in.
Ooh.
Do I look weird, guys?
Sorry, I don't like it.
You gotta put it on. You gotta put it on.
Here you go. I'm gonna set a timer for 15 minutes. Okay.
No! Smile!
I can't smile.
Alright guys, how long has it been is the question.
It's only been five minutes.
It's only been 4 minutes.
What do you want to do?
How's your day?
Alright, I'm in it. What do you suck?
You look so funny. I'm starting to feel a little burn, like, right here. Oh my god.
I got it in my mouth. Ew, I don't know what to do.
8 minutes left.
Do you think I can blow this off?
I think you should try. Maybe you should do it on camera. You kind of look like Jeepers Creepers. Do you know what that looks like?
Jeepers Creepers. Where did you get those?
Yeah, if you guys have seen Jeepers Creepers, let me know down in the comment section and if you liked it. Alright guys, comment down below if you would try this. Also comment down below what I look like. And if what looks better, this on me or broccoli on Jarrett. I want to know down below.
5 minutes to go.
Well, less than 5 minutes left.
Okay.
Alright, we can do this. We can do this. We gotta stay in the game.
Mine's falling off, baby.
You gotta keep reapplying, okay, guys? That's the key to this thing. You gotta reapply. It's gonna be really funny. The first time I asked her out, right? Because we were like on and off for a few months before you became like official. But like the first time I asked her out, she came over to my house. I think I had flowers, right?
I mean, this story is really sad.
I had flowers, right? So. Basically, she hung out.
You had a flower. You had flowers, and then he also had like a thing that you wrote on. Oh no, you didn't.
Like a piece of paper.
No, I don't think.
All right. Anyways.
Maybe that was the homecoming.
Thing. Yeah, that was it.
Oh, so you just had flowers.
Yeah, so I just had flowers, and like she hung out with me, and then my friends were over, and I was like super nervous. And as she was leaving, I was like, "Hey, you want to go out with me?" But I meant like
go out. Your friends weren't over.
Yeah, they were. Katie and Trent were in the. Then.
No, they weren't.
100%.
Definitely not.
100%.
We were by ourselves.
No, we weren't. They were there.
Okay, whatever.
Anyways. I asked her if she wanted to go out, and I meant, like, boyfriend, girlfriend. And she meant go out on a date. Like, yeah. She thought I meant go out on a date.
Yeah.
So, like, after she said yes, and, like, I was super happy, I made a joke about, like, putting it in our bios. And she got all confused because she thought we were gonna go out on a date, not dating.
Yeah, and I was like, why would we post on our bios that we're going out on a date?
So that's probably one of the more awkward moments of.
Well, there's definitely more awkward moments. Yay! Oh,
all right, we can take it off. Okay. How do we take it off?
Oh no.
Hey, repeat. No. Pause. Cancel.
It says apply, then relax, then complete. Remove the mask and massage your skin. Okay. Remove.
Oh my goodness. Wow. Are we just supposed to massage it in?
Yeah, massage.
If you want me to start doing live stuff on Instagram, I know my Instagram following isn't as big as my YouTube following, but hopefully going live can be more interactive with the fan base. So if you guys would like to see me do some live shows, you know, maybe we can work out a date or something like that. I'll start a live show. You guys can tune in. We can have like conversations. You know, maybe maybe I'll go live with somebody like a fan. I don't know. Maybe that'll be a way of shouting out. You know, you never know. But either way, follow Product Watch. Also, while you're at it, just, you know, follow my Instagram, Alexan_Dab. And yeah, I guess that's a good time to say, if you're not yet subscribed,
you good, bro? Like, come on.
So make sure you subscribe, and while you're hitting that button, just go down a little bit and click that like button for me, and then go back up a little bit and click that bell button for me, so you keep up to date with whenever I post. There's still a lot of big stuff in the works, right? We did the game show, but now we have the game show reaction. We did this. There's a lot of stuff coming out, so I need you guys to get ready for that and start getting hyped for it. I think I had mentioned earlier, there's going to be like a game show trailer. I'm going to release that on my channel, and hopefully it'll build us some hype. I just want to thank everybody again for all the love and support. It's amazing. I'm going to leave a comment on this video and I'm going to pin it. So if you have any questions for the upcoming QFA, make sure you reply to that. If you don't have any questions but you just want me to see something, reply to that as well, because I will only be looking at that section in the comment section. If you don't reply to the comment I pin, I probably won't end up seeing your comment. But if you reply to it, I definitely will. So I'm excited to do the next QFA. The last one was tons of fun. Hopefully you guys will keep coming out with more questions and funny questions and just funny things in general. So yeah, if you guys liked the idea of this like challenge with Kiana, you know, let me know down in the comments section. So if you guys want to see like a girlfriend does my makeup or something, you know, let me know down in the comment section. That would be funny to do, because you know, you could do something funny. It doesn't have to be like legit makeup, I don't know. But if you guys want to see something like that, let me know down in the description. I'm also working on some pranks. I just got some products for my internship that can really help me with some pranks coming up. So you guys really need to stay tuned for that, because it will be amazing. All right guys, with that being said, this outro is going on for far too long. So make sure you click that subscribe button so you get ready for the next one. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.